Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. A very warm welcome to Temple Church. Those of you who are visiting us for the first time, an extremely warm welcome. And those of you who are regular to come to our series of organ recitals, we're very grateful to you for supporting what I consider to be an important part of our church's ministry. We have a fantastic organ here, beautiful church in which it sits. It's wonderful to hear it, and it's also wonderful now that we are able to invite players beyond our walls to come and play. And today is none other than that. We have Hilary Punnett, who is the assistant organist at Chelmsford Cathedral. I believe she may be the first Canadian organist that we've had here. And so extremely good to have you here. I also notice in her biography that she's good at Irish and Scottish dancing, so she's very good with her feet, so we look forward to her pedal work today. Please give generously, if you can, into the plate. It's gift aid. I think you'll find the gift aid envelopes in your program. It helps just to keep this organ recital series oiled, should I say. Please don't be afraid to applaud at the end of the concert, but for now, you're in the capable hands of Hilary Punnett, who I welcome.